As the Omicron numbers decrease, Alberta became the first Canadian province to scrap its vaccine passport system effective Tuesday midnight. Saskatchewan followed closely with a plan to ditch its passport program come Monday. Both provinces will also lift mandatory masking. Alberta's masks for kids will be gone by Monday, while Saskatchewan's indoor masking will be removed by month's end.
It's time for us also to heal the divisions in our communities over vaccination.
While we are working towards an end to restrictive measures and that the damage that they impose, I want to be clear. None of this is an end to COVID-19.
British Columbia is also expected to relax COVID rules in the coming days. Filipino-Canadian physician Dr. Iris Radov said the lifting of restrictions is to be expected as many residents are already vaccinated. To date, 80% of British Columbians have been fully vaccinated. 44% have gotten their third dose.
We're almost parang dumarating na dun sa point of herd immunity, both by being vaccinated and also natural dun sa mga taong hindi nagpa-vaccinate. So then, when that time comes that we all get exposed to it, then it will kind of mimic na yung parang regular flu.
Radev added, the coronavirus will not be totally gone even with decreasing COVID-19 infections. She said Canadians should learn how to live with it and treat COVID like the regular flu that comes and goes each year.
It'll behave like that, that even though it's around, we go on with our lives, there will be seasons of peaks, yung katulad nga ng mga fall and winter, but then there are seasons na medyo mas mababa siya, and it'll be around for sure. It's not gonna go away anytime soon.
This is why some Filipino-Canadians believe it may be time to lift the restrictions for good.
I think we're at that stage of yung herd immunity, so I think everybody's like just ready to be out there already, out in the world. It's been so long that we've been kept cooped in our house.
Maraming gustong pumunta sa out of Canada kaso meron pa rin mga restriction. Kaso yung iba, ayaw pa nila. So para sa akin, gusto ko.
Safe na ba? Tingin mo?
Pero yung mask, okay pa rin na ano pa rin yung mask.
Jomar Guasa, a downtown employee, agrees that some safety measures should still be in place.
Depende din po sa mga tao kasi minsan hindi din po na-follow eh.
Meantime, Ontario and Quebec, which have both eased restrictions on indoor venues and social gatherings, will not drop the masks and vaccine passports even as the Omicron wave subsides. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.